I was not then running this monster to the caucus, but I came up to speak and I said, you know, the world is facing a crisis in energy. The peak oil thing that happened in the United States in 1970 is going to happen in the world pretty soon, and this caucus is going to be more and more important. Wow, I didn't know that I was going to be such a good prophet, because as you know, for the last 5 years, the world has been stuck at 84 million barrels of oil a day. I don't think that that number is going to go up, and I think we're going to have a really tough time improving our economy with oil over $100 a barrel. So what you're here to promote is exactly what we should have been promoting 10, 20 years ago. We can't turn back the hands of time, but let's really get at it now. Thank you very much.